I'm not surprised Maxon sent you. He never liked to do the dirty work himself.
I don't understand what's going on, Dance.
Believe me, this is more of a shock to me than it is to you. I didn't know. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this gun. So, what are your orders?
No, but I'm hoping there's a way out.
Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that we're good friends, and this must be very difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing.
Sure.
If you disobey your orders, synths can't be trusted. Technology that's run amok. I need to be the example.
I can't tell if that's the human or the machine talking.
The fact that you're confused only strengthens my decision. I'm ready to accept the consequences of my true identity. Maxon's ordered you to execute me.
Right. Is there any way out of this?
We both know that this, if you refuse to fall, I can't allow that.
No.
I can't believe you'd risk your... Why would you do that for me?
What do you mean?
If Maxon learns that you've did, why would you risk that for me?
I've already lost my family. I don't want to lose my friend.
You're right. How could I have been so blind? I should consider how my death might affect the people that care about me. People like you and Halen. Perhaps now that you've opened my eyes, I can consider my next move.
You should return to the Brotherhood.
I suppose. When Halen warned me about Quinlan's discovery, she begged me to confront Maxon. She told me that there were Brotherhood soldiers that still believed in me, that would stand behind me if I challenged his authority. At the time, I told her that it wouldn't be right to cause a rift in our ranks. We're on the brink of war with the Institute, and weakening our unity felt like I'd be backstabbing my own troops. But knowing that you're still with me, maybe that will be enough to convince Maxon that he's making a mistake. I'll come back to the Pridwin with you, and we'll confront Maxon together. Right now, I'm not sure we can even get near Maxon before the Brotherhood would cut us down. But we have to try. I've known Maxon for a long time, and under all that protocol, he's a decent man. Just prepare yourself. I don't know what Maxon will have in store when we arrive.
Hell yeah. Mine now. Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. What are you thinking about?
Betray the Brotherhood.
It's not her fault. It's mine.
I'll deal with you in a moment. Knight, why has this thing not been destroyed?
He's not a thing. He's one of your best men.
Have you taken leave of your senses? Dance isn't a man. It's a machine. An automaton created by the Institute. It wasn't born from the womb of a loving mother. It was grown within the cold confines of a laboratory. Flesh is flesh. Machine is machine. The two were never meant to intertwine. By attempting to play God, the Institute has taken the sanctity of human life and corrupted it beyond measure.
After all I've done for the Brotherhood, all the blood I've spilled in our name, how can you say that about me?
You're the physical embodiment of what we hate most. Technology that's gone too far. Look around you, Dance. Look at the scorched earth and the bones that litter the wasteland. Millions, perhaps even billions, died because science outpaced man's restraint. They called it a new frontier and pushing the envelope, completely disregarding the repercussions. Can't you see the same thing is happening again? You're a single bomb in an arsenal of thousands, preparing to lay waste to what's left of mankind.
Dance shares the same beliefs as the Brotherhood.
Don't be so naive. How can you trust the word of a machine that thinks it's alive? A machine that's had its mind erased, its thoughts programmed, its very soul manufactured. Those ethics that it's striving to champion aren't even its own. They were artificially inserted in an attempt to have it blend into society.
It's true. I was built within the confines of a laboratory, and some of my memories aren't my own. But when I saw my brothers dying at my feet, I felt sorrow. When I defeated an enemy of the Brotherhood, I felt pride. And when I heard your speech about saving the Commonwealth, I felt hope. Don't you understand? I thought I was human, Arthur. From the moment I was taken in by the Brotherhood, I've done absolutely nothing to betray your trust, and I never will.
It's too late for that now. The Institute has foolishly chosen to grant you life. You simply should not exist. I don't intend to debate this any longer. My orders stand.
It's all right. We did our best. You convinced me that I was wrong to be ashamed of my true identity, and I thank you for it. Whatever you decide, know that I'm going to my grave with no anger and no regrets.
Touching. Either you execute Dance, or I will, Knight. The choice is yours.
Over my dead body.
I see you've made your decision, Knight. How very disappointing. And I don't appreciate being betrayed by my own soldiers. How dare you betray the Brotherhood?
As a Brotherhood of Steel Paladin, I'm issuing a formal challenge against your authority as Elder.
We'll settle this matter as it was written in the Litany. In combat.
We'll settle this soon.
Then you leave me no choice.
Good luck to you, then.
Thank you.
I'll show you what happens.
Mission initiated.
We're done here. Let's move out.
How are you doing? Can I help you?
Yeah.
Sorry, what? And I'll just take this. Nice. Good riddance to that spin. Sorry. I think we're done for now. Excuse me.
Unless you like getting shot, never turn your back.
Who are the gunners? Hi.
So, I finally get to know our famous new recruit. Too bad the circumstances are less than pleasant. It's unfortunate you chose a mindless machine over the best elder the Brotherhood could ever ask for.
Who are you?
Of course. Where are my manners? My name is Trevor Bowser, chairman of the Brotherhood Military Court. I'm responsible for running the Brotherhood's jurisdiction, which also qualifies me as an expert on the litany. Thankfully, Dance knows who I am. Otherwise, I'd have to introduce myself to a machine, which would be totally crazy. That would be crazy, wouldn't it, Dance?
Affirmative.
If that response isn't proof you're not a human, then I don't know what is. Let's put that aside for now, though. The litany states that the Elder is to choose the place for the duel. Elder Maxon has already decided that any duels will be held beneath Fort Strong. There are feral ghouls down there, but it should serve as a test to see if the challenger's worthy. The Elder will be waiting at the end of the tunnel. If the machine gets through, it will face Maxon one-on-one. You are not to interfere with the battle, but you can watch if you'd like. Everything clear? Interested in hearing anything else?
Not interested.
In that case, I suggest you two get out of here. Good day.
Hey.
Sun will set shortly. Yes. Mine now. And I'll just take this.
Take the good with the bad, I guess.
Seriously? Is this some kind of joke?
move. Hell yeah. Hey there.
Are you ready to go?
Good luck.
Ad Victoriam.
How are you doing?
I don't think...
I'll take care of him.
Look at that.
Tell me what this guy did to deserve death.
Nice. Bingo.
Oh, wow, that's a lot of blood.
It took a hell of a lot of guts to stand up to Maxim like that.
You've come such a long way in a short amount of time, so I can understand how you feel. All I can promise is that I'll be by your side every step of the way. I hope that's enough to convince you to take your place as Elder of the Brotherhood.
You should be the one to do it.
I suppose.
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's the least I can do for the soldier who risked everything on my behalf.
Elder.
You're making the Brotherhood proud.
Happy to do it.
Oh.
Stay out of my way. Thanks for your help. Nice. Dance. Dance.
Yes. I want to make one thing clear to everyone. This body might be synth, but my heart and mind belong to the Brotherhood. The Institute is still a tremendous threat to the Commonwealth. They possess technologies that need to be confiscated or destroyed. And even if that means I have to pull the trigger on my own kind, I'm willing to make that sacrifice. The litany's clear. We have a new elder. Only a single question remains. Will the rest of the Brotherhood fall in line?
Yes, sir.
Halen, head back to Cambridge and make sure the police station is secure.
Yes, sir.
And Proctor, I believe you have a giant to awaken.
Absolutely.
Let's get to it, people!
I'll see what I can do.
Ad Victoriam, Sentinel.
Mission has been completed.